the town of Ancaster in 1833. William Black was a coachman in love with the niece of his boss, Colonel Ives, who refused to give her hand. So William took his own life, a devastated man. Lover's Lane is where he lies. Lover's Lane, some say at night you can hear his mournful cries. Lover's Lane, in the Hermitage stable, the colonel found him there, hanging in the rafters as dead as the air. Did the colonel cry when William was cut down? Who could never be buried in consecrated ground? Lover's Lane. Love.